endurance. We hear the word and think of soldiers in battle or marathon runners, but don't usually think of Christians. While Christianity is something to believe in, it's also a lifelong process of change. How do we develop the endurance for such a race?